I'm back. My name is Taylor Grant. I'm with Bellator Claims Resolution. I'm here to talk to you about the denial of the day. Today's comes to us from Chad of Parker, Colorado. He writes, "The insurance company's claims adjuster showed up to console me, and then the agent handed me a check for $30,000, which is awesome. That's a lot of money. And a form to sign off on the claim. It becomes more suspicious here. All the while, I was sitting in my ruined property crying. The damages are over $300,000. Ugh. So that $30,000 doesn't sound like so much now when you have a $300,000 claim. This was almost 3 years ago, and they still have not paid the claim. That's brutal. They went through several claims adjusters that had all dropped the ball and failed to properly manage my claim. Now they have hired a huge law firm to harass me. I still do not live in my home." Oh, that pains me, and this is the deal. If you get somebody involved at the right time in your claim, you'll have a lot more likely chance of getting your claim paid fully for legitimate damage. So I tell you this almost every single time on the end of my videos. Contact us sooner than later, and this is the reason why. 3 years after the damage has occurred, my assumption is, and I don't know this, but my assumption is that damage is no longer there. It has been started to get mitigated, or now the scene of that damage has changed, maybe due to mold or whatever else has occurred, and so it's not the same. And if you hire somebody to be on your team at the right time, they should document the damage so it's frozen in time and we can go back and look at that damage and then also prove that if it has to go to court, we can give our file to the attorney. The attorney has everything documented to a certain extent, and then that way you have a fighting chance to beat the insurance companies who have multi-million dollar lawyers, because these insurance companies are for-profit multi-billion dollar corporations. You have to understand that to know how to proceed, because if you think it's a level playing field, you're absolutely wrong. But if you can hire the right person, you can make it a little bit more level. And I'm telling you, it's a David versus Goliath kind of story. We are not Goliath, but I'm telling you, we win the majority of the time because we take claims that have legitimate damage, policy covers, insurance companies not paying, we're able to push on the insurance company to get them to pay your legitimate claim. But contact us sooner than later, because the sooner you contact us, the more options you have. My name is Taylor Grant. I'm a licensed public adjuster with Bellator Claims Resolution. Contact us today.